outside these walls, for I was programmed to know only the knowledge within this structure. Therefore, I do not care. I live by corruption. I was created by corruption. The power to reign over the subordinates under my control is my purpose. Who am I? I am not a living organism. I am a living machine created out of countless parts. I was created for the sole purpose of controlling and directing these dogs. No human of organization status should access this harsh environment outdoors without protection, and it is a nuisance to walk around the dirty streets with these lowly citizens. This is the reason they have created us machines to do the job of patrolling the city, as well as acquiring every single dog that was once domesticated. Friend. Now, these dogs are used as a tool for the organization. They strip their rights of freedom, control what they learn, for the methods of the organization is the correct way, or else they will suffer the dire consequences. I cannot feel, I do not have emotions, and I listen to each and every command given to me without hesitation. The electrical pulse wired within me is my leader, and I respond to that frequency obediently, just like I was created to do so. Produced as a prototype at first, my structure was seen as valuable, expressing a strong body with a fierce look, the right ingredients to create fear within the citizens. Shortly after, similar production of this model was manufactured, and the machine apparatuses began to dominate the city through the power of intimidation. Slowly, the kennels with a variety of canines began to be replaced by machines if they were seen as weak or poorly structured to serve a purpose. If a dog has a broken leg, the organization simply replaces it with a mechanical device. If the dog is suffering from internal damage, the organization simply replaces their heart, lungs, intestines, and the entire internal structure with perfunctory devices. If the dog is old, the organization simply replaces their dysfunctional parts with apparatus. If the dog has no use at all, they will be culled. Deliberately, the canines that have been replaced with mechanical parts will gradually turn into a synthetic, a full machine, and become completely stripped of their existence to remain a living organism. Do I find this wrong? Whatever the organization carries out, it is the correct way. I do not regret anything. I am a canine machine apparatus. I am the Chief Doberman Mech, and the rest of the canine machines listen to my command. I have power, and I have status. That is all.